I choose Kenya because I have studied a lot about Kenyan runners when I was in high school. I even did a paper on the Kenyan runners, and then I learned about Iten and the training here. After I finished high school, I moved here for the first time, and I really loved it, yeah. The spirit of the Kenyans, the mentality, and for sure also the environment, the altitude, the hills, the groups, that make the big difference. The groups are amazing here. The density of good runners is amazing here. When you live in Europe, you are very limited in the mind. You don't think you can go to the step further. You think even if you are the best in your country is good enough. And here, what I like is nobody run to be the best of the county. They run to be world champion, and they think everything is possible.